138 pounds. In the red, we have Luke Boffman from Wadsworth. And from Rexville, we have Marco Rigobudo. If you're thinking to yourself, this is a rematch of the two teams at 132, you'd be correct. If you haven't watched the 132 match, go back and watch it. Check out all the action on flowwrestling.com. Walking in on a single leg, really trying to finish it, having a very difficult time. Rigobudo making it a chore. No score. Hoffman Jr. placed last year fourth place at 132. Rigobudo placed fifth at 132 last year. And he is also a junior. I can't count.
15.
Anyway.
10 seconds.
Yeah. Brexville in the black. Wadsworth in the red. The first period has expired. It's going to be Hoffman's choice. He's choosing down. Hoffman wisely listens to his coach and does what he says.
On that number four, about 889. Division 2, 138 pounds. From St. Paris Grand Local, returning new state champion, senior J.D. Stickley.
Move here!
Oh, beautiful. And on a single leg, got to finish it here. Gonna have to drive into him a little bit.
Get your feet. Get
going backside feet. Now. Got it up. His chances just increased on finishing the single.
Right foot.
Boom! That's two takedown.
Woo!
That was sweet. Rigobudo back to his feet though. two now, in within the takedown.
You're messed up now, Luki. Minute 30.
Bopping in on a big double. Boom! Gonna make it 5-2 because of math. Bringing him back to the center with 57 seconds remaining.
Keep your head behind him.
7-2. 3. Beauty gets out. He's down by two. One takedown. All it takes.
40. Keep passing. Close the distance. Close the distance. Pass it. Pass it. 20. Pass it.
Uh-oh. A little something crazy there. He's moving now though. Rigobuti is moving, moving, moving. He's got 15 seconds left. Body lock, going inside trip, going slide by. Pound on the head. Stalling red. Time. Your winner, Luke Buffin from Wadsworth.